How to fix OfferUp app not working. Hi everyone, this is Alana from Create Login and Delete. Let's jump right into the video. If your OfferUp application is not working, in this video, I'm going to guide you through some solutions that you can try. Whenever any application is not working or is freezing up, then the best solution is to restart your device. You can restart it or also switch off and switch on your mobile and then check. If even after restarting your device this application is not working, then the next step is to make sure that you're only using the latest version of the application. For that, you want to head over to either Play Store or App Store, then search for OfferUp in the search bar and then tap on the update button. Once you tap on it and update the application to the latest version, this issue should be fixed. Updating the application is going to fix any bugs in it, and that's why it is the best solution whenever you are facing difficulty with the application. However, if it is not fixed even after updating your app, then the next thing is to tap and hold on the app, then tap on this I button. This is going to take you to the app info section of the settings. Here you want to tap on the storage option. Now tap on clear cache, then tap on clear data and tap on the delete option. Once all the data and cache of this app has been deleted, you simply want to open this application, log into your account and check. After doing all of these steps, your issue will be fixed. If it is not, you want to contact the customer support of OfferUp and then they will help you fix your problem. And that's it for this video. If you have any questions or confusions, do leave them on the comment section. And don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe for more helpful tutorials.